this, we have come to a regular, easy mission, I might add. I don't have a well-trained crew. I mean, at this moment, nobody's well-trained, but still, I don't have the better-trained crew. Instead, I have a bunch of rookies in their first mission, and we run into this asshole again. Oh well.
Scan en cours.
Oh. The doctor is in. Don't make a rift, don't make a rift, don't make a rift. He made a rift.
Let that thing escape. It's trying to open another rift.
Fuck you. We need a kill shot here. Will this be good enough? Let's try it this way. Okay, stun is good. Stun gives us another move. Oh, you have a good vantage point. Let's give Doc a chance. Oh, yay!
Got him!
Yay!
The king is down. Good work, people. It's over.
Is it there? Is it?
Moving as ordered.
Yep.
Targeting error.
Fuckery as usual.
Minimal ammunition remaining.
Oh no. Okay, you guys.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Surround the little fuck.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Ah, you haven't had your move yet. Okay. What about pistol? Pistol is better. When do I learn? When in doubt, Overwatch. Should get out of the toxic cloud, I suppose.
Me canso de esperar.
Oh, immune. Oh, okay. I think she's been poisoned before, maybe? I'm still not quite certain what makes them immune.
Voy seca de munición.
Munición. I will give you some munición soon. Uh-oh.
Okay, this is bad.
Yes, this is bad.
Vienen más aún.
Here's an idea. Help the ranger out, will you? Oof.
Target destroyed.
Okay, and we have more enemies, which means healsies are on the way.
Modo medico.
About you open the store and also do modo Overwatch.
Guardia.
Guardia, good. good, good.
Moving on target location.
There's probably a squad somewhere behind something.
It.
Oh yeah.
Come and get some.
Je passe en vigilance.
Moving to Overwatch.
Ah, reinforcements, of course. Straight in the middle of Overwatch. Me like it.
Tropas de Advent avistadas.
Repeat my observation that the medics make the most vicious killers. What does it say? Looks like really, but not quite. Okay, ye have a flashbang, use it.
Close your eyes.
What? Let's see here. Let's do a little flank. And I think
position confirmed.
Let's try with the humans first. Then,
on Overwatch,
when we're out of moves,
Overwatch.
Oh well,
alternative, je couvre la zone.
You too.
Scanning for targets.
Ha ha.
That was close.
Ooh, let's see now. Let's remove this Overwatch. How can they be so well dodged if they are disoriented?
Eliminated.
Indeed.
I'm going to need ammunition, Commander.
Yes, you do. You are. You are. Blarg.
Hostile neutralized.
Status confirmed. All Ooh. Hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Okay, minus the Viper King. It was pretty easy. Soon we're gonna have baby's first facility blow up in this campaign. But let's see them promotions first. Oh, nice. guys. Yeah. One day you're gonna become the chief medic. But we're not quite there yet. I have another heavy with suppression, so let's give you demolition.
Successfully recovered one of Dr. Valen's genetically modified test subjects. I am eager to begin conducting an autopsy as soon as possible. It is my hope that by following her own research notes, I will gain an even greater understanding of just how she managed to accomplish these rapid changes.
Yes, let's do that. Yoink. Let's see, yes, so now that we have Advanced Warfare Center, we can get back on our feet sooner. And we can start doing more missions.
Got their propaganda machine working overtime. We're still seeing a steady flow of migrants heading into the cities.
I'm not sure they have to do all that much convincing at this point.
And I'm not sure I'd trade my freedom for a few hot meals and the cure for the common cold.
Well, maybe not. But what about the terminally ill, the elderly, or the disabled? The aliens can offer them something we can't. Something most people would trade anything for.
You're wrong about that, Doctor. We can offer them freedom. Even if it means they have to endure the pains of being human.
I just hope they see it that way.
New orders, Commander?
Okay, I didn't really mean to record
some creaking
the
down
mission.
By the aft lift yesterday.
Yes,
I
yes.
I just hope it's not metal fatigue.
Didn't really mean to record the mission for the mission stake, just for the Viper, so let's
Our
see.
Our research is progressing as expected, Commander.
Okay, let's, once this is finished, I'm gonna research the Viper King and then try to proceed.
Apparently
anywho.
My predecessor was something of a brute when it came to handling the interrogation and autopsy of alien
Ooh.
Subjects. From what I've heard, she was keen to get her hands dirty whenever possible.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna cut the recording before they talk anymore. And we shall meet in some future mission. Thank you very much for watching. Bye!